sweet and nice. So our today's topic is, I am going to tell you a story. The name of the story is Sherry and the Sheep. Okay, see a student, here this is a black sheep. What a black sheep. Sherry is a black sheep and he is a master of the sheep. Sherry lives with his master and his friends also with Sherry, his friends also there. So these are the three, many sheep are there. Though many sheep lives with his master in a farm. Okay, one day master takes all the sheep to a big hill. All the sheep to a big hill with a lots of grass. With a lots of grass to eat. So Sherry, while roaming, he goes far and he loses his way. And he starts crying because he loses his master and he loses his friends. So he starts crying. And while crying, one lady will come. So this lady asked to this Sherry, why are you crying? Don't cry. I will take you to your master tomorrow. Now it's so late. So now you come to my house. We both go to our house. Tomorrow I will take you to your master. Okay. So Sherry said, okay. These both will go home and these ladies, she is a lady who takes care of Sherry and her son is Ray. The boy's name is Ray. The lady's son name is Ray. Ray becomes very happy after seeing the sheep. So Ray goes and brings grass to eat. Ray goes and brings grass to eat. Sheep eats the grass and all will sleep at night. And next morning, the lady and the Ray and Sherry goes to search with his master and master. Master becomes very happy after seeing Sherry with this lady. So this lady, master gives two bags of food to the lady because the lady takes care of the sheep. So master gives two bags full of wool. So now master and Sherry goes together to the farm bag. Okay students, got it? Packets.